Hi and welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today Eva has an extra festive face paint design for us. To celebrate the new year, Eva is going to make this festive makeup. Well, to start out, there are some red contacts and with water-based face paint Velu by Meron. Here is the base of the paint. So just color the entire face and the neck with the Velu, and after that it's time to contour a bit, and this is done with Star Blend in Brown by Meron. Don't forget the chin and the jawbone. And the neck as well, of course. Some shadows on the temples and the forehead as well. And don't forget the nose. To make it a bit thinner and smaller, there is some contour on there as well. And then we are continuing with the Black Star Blend by Meron and a small blending brush. This one is by Chameleon, and with this we are going to make the eyes black. Don't overdo it, just make it a bit black because we have something nice planned for the eyes. And that is Metallic Powder in Gold by Meron. So with the gold, Eva is just coloring her eyelids gold. You could intensify this by using mixing liquid with the metallic powder, but that is not what Eva chose for today's video. So once the eyes are gold, it's time to play with some stencil. So this is a lace stencil by Badass, and the color is Plum Red by Superstar. This is number 127. So just pick some spots on your skin where you could put the lace design. And as you can see, Eva just put them all over the place. And I think it looks wonderful, very festive. And once you have all those stencils on your skin, it's time for some fake lashes. And once they are on your eyes, we are doing an eyeliner with Strong Black by Chameleon and a brush number 0 by Superstar. Just to make those eyes a bit smoky, we are going back in with the Black Star Blend by Meron. It's easy to make the shadow with the Star Blend. With the Star Blend in Sable Brown, the same color as we used for the contour a bit earlier, we are refining the eyebrows, because that definitely is needed with a makeup like this one. A black pencil liner for a lip liner. Just outline the lip in black. And with some black lipstick by Meron, we're gonna paint the lips black, of course. And then we're gonna go over them with the metallic powder in gold by Meron. So Eva is doing the inside of the lips and she's leaving the edge to be black, but you could also definitely make the entire lips black, although I think the black line suits this makeup. Well, to finish off this makeup, it is time for a wig, and Eva's got a brilliant one this time with lovely curls. Well, we hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up.